Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Instead of thinking about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him. Only banks don't rob themselves, so let's get ready. You can go get changed behind the gallows there. And by the way, Horley came by. I said you was acquitting yourself. Well, well, well. You certainly look the part. Bank manager will see you pull up in the stage dressed like that. And he'll think you're from the express company. Let you right into the vault. Then it's happening. You blow the safes or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of them and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly.
Expecting you a little later. No matter. Let me escort you to the vault. Of course, our security protocols won't allow me to take you all in. So if one of you wouldn't mind waiting out here, let me get this open for you. Don't look now. There you are. Come in. I believe the allocation request was for the regular amount. Now, I don't need to tell you what to do in here. You'll know where your box is and have your coat on hand, I'm sure. You know, funny, I thought I knew everyone at the Express Company, but it's a high turnover business. Thank you.
In here. You made some noise, all right. At least you got the bonds. Come on, let's cover up here. We can hold them off until we got a way out of here. Catch your breath. I'd hazard this ain't over yet. You ready? Here goes. Buy ourselves in power! We did it. We're home free. Here's where I stab you all in the back. I'm joking. Here's where we go our separate ways and remember each other fondly. You stick to your code, you kill any bastards who don't.